I'll be showing how to use the new Reflect app, which is free in Microsoft Teams. Reflect is really designed for social emotional learning and how can you gauge the temperature of the feelings in your classroom. Now, Reflect needs to be installed by the IT admin first, and at the end of this video, there's a link on how IT admins can upload new apps. But in this case, I'm going to go down to the lower left and click Apps. And I've already had Reflect installed by my IT admin, and I'm going to click this. I'll say Add. I'm going to choose Add to a Team. And now I'm going to search my team, and I'll find Civics, and I'll say Set up a bot, and that's the Reflect bot. Now Reflect is installed and you can see it prompts me right away, but right here is this called a message extension. And if I click this, it opens up the dialogue for Reflect. So first off, it can ask a question. I can ask my class, how are you feeling? How did the week go? How did you feel about today's project? I could also add my own thing. So I could say, how are things going? I can customize these, but I'll just choose, how are you feeling as the default. Now the next part, privacy, is very important. We want to keep things private or not when we're asking people about how they're feeling. So I can set it for public, where anyone can see what anyone else reflected. I can choose anonymous, where the names are not displayed at all to anyone, including the teacher, or creator only, meaning in this case, the educator created it, and they're the only ones who can see the reflections of the students' names. The dates are next, so I can choose a date. I can make it for today or for Monday. I can also set a time, and I can also set a recurrence and schedule that in the future. So if I wanted to keep this simple and I just said send right now, I'm just gonna hit confirm here. And you can see it put out a reflection. How are you feeling? This goes to the class. And now I'm gonna show what it looks like for the student to actually sign in and make a reflection. Now I'm signed in as the student Alex, and it's asking me in the channel, how are you feeling? So maybe Alex is having a great day. I'll click this. So this shows my response and it says it's created by the teacher, Kara Coleman, and only Kara can see the names. And if I want to change my response, I can do that too or remove it. So Alex is feeling great. Now I'll sign in as a different student and we'll see how that looks like. So now I'm signed in as Ella and she is in the same channel and sees the reflection. And she can see, oh, someone else has responded. Maybe Ella's not feeling as good. She chooses the slightly sad, but you can see she can't see who responded, so there's no names. The only people who can see names is the teacher. And so to reiterate, that is extra important with Reflect. And you might choose completely anonymous so the teacher can't see the names, or you want to make it public, but you have those privacy settings. So let's switch back to the teacher, Kara, and see what she sees. So now I'm signed in as Kara, the teacher, and I'm going to say view reflections. So the teacher sees that Alex had this response and Ella had this response. And what's really nice is this is a way for the teacher to really check that pulse quickly. Another nice thing you can do is schedule when the reflections go out. So I'm gonna launch Reflect from the bottom here. Maybe I'll make a custom one, which is class check-in. And I want this to go every weekday. So I'm gonna go here and choose Monday. And I'm gonna set it to go at 8 a.m. and I want it to repeat every weekday. So it's the class check-in at 8 a.m. And I'm gonna click confirm. Now, how this shows up, if I go back into Reflect again, I wanna show the little scheduling. Down here, you're gonna see scheduled reflections, and I click this, and it shows my little daily recurrence pattern here. And what's nice is I can change the recurrence right here. I can make it every day, every week. And it's really nice to be able to schedule these things right in the Reflect app. So that's a quick tour of Reflect. That's our new social and emotional learning app. It's free. IT admins need to install this from Git, and the instructions on how to do that are at the link right below in this video.